Do you know who scientists really are? Most of us, like school children, would probably say something like this.
Scientists live in their own world.
A scientist works in a lab, they make projects and they wear goggles. To me, scientists are bald with hair sticking out of the sides of their hair.
He's kind of crazy, talking always quickly.
These stereotypes may have been accurate in the past, but Cell Explorers is smashing these preconceptions every day.
I'm a third year biochemistry student, and the reason why I wanted to get involved with Cell Explorers was because, first of all, I love working with kids. I wanted to improve my lab communication, experiment preparation, and demonstration skills.
We take training of our demonstrators very seriously at Cell Explorers, and we ensure that they've all achieved the same high standard of training before they entered schools.
I volunteered at Cell Explorers for the last 2 years. To pick out just one memory that has stood out to me would just be impossible, because I've had so much fun being part of Cell Explorers over the last 2 years.
I was working on the fantastic DNA experiment, and at the end of each session, we gave the kids a little quiz with about 5 questions, and it was basically like a reflection on how well I communicated the experiment to them as a demonstrator, and I got really good results from my group, so that really boosted my confidence in being able to demonstrate an experiment, and also my communication skills, because obviously they did really well, so that means that they understood what I was teaching them, so that's really good. That was a really good outcome for me.
Personally, I've developed skills in public speaking and organisation, and I feel I'm a much more confident person in myself after partaking in Cell Explorers.
One unique aspect of the Cell Explorers programme is that we incorporate real scientists as our demonstrators. So this includes both undergraduate, postgraduate, staff and science researchers.
Some of the skills I've gained and the experience in science communication, which is an ever-growing area, interviewers always ask about it. They're so impressed by it. It's something that really stands out.
By providing real-life examples of scientists who are, at the end of the day, normal people, this helps to address and hopefully bust these stereotypical images of the mad, crazy scientist.
And this is how they do it.
A scientist is someone who loves learning about the planet.
Because we were like many scientists and helping them, they taught us the fun of science.
When I grow up, I want to be a scientist.